I was had to turn that on, man. A little, I don't know what the hell it was. A small car, older style. Ran that red light. Ran under there. There's two cops right underneath the turnabout right there. And then a truck right there in the middle busts a U-ey right beside them. What the hell are these cops doing? What are they doing? I'm fixing to go over there and see what's up with that. I'm a see what they're doing. Let's go ride. Unbelievable. They gotta be in there sleeping. Whoa, don't tell me I got a flat tire. It was low, wasn't it? Damn, what is that? A tire? Yeah. Sleeping. They're sleeping. Where's God? Precinct 7. Like anybody's in that vehicle. Damn, straight up sleeping. Constable Precinct 1 and Precinct 7. Where's this guy at? Think I ought to slap the back of that, back of it and wake him up? Wow, let's see, I'm gonna make some noise, guys. What y'all doing? Yeah. What y'all doing?
Don't worry about it. What's going on?
What do you mean, don't worry about it? You're sleeping. Why are you sleeping on the clock?
I'm not, sir.
Do I need to talk to your boss? Don't let me see that shit again. Understand?
Yeah. you have a nice day.
No. It's not even daytime. It's nighttime. Is that how long you've been sleeping? Wake your partner up over there. Get him on the radio. Wake him up. Or I'm gonna have your superior out here. As it is, I'm already your superior. You should know I patrol this area. Your boss knows who I am. Everybody, precinct gate, all these people, all the officers know who I am. I don't want to see that shit no more. All right.
You have a nice day, sir.
No. Don't tell me to have a nice day. I pay for you. Okay. I just watched a guy do a U-turn right there in the middle, and I watched somebody else run this red light. Okay. Stay up. If you need to go get you some coffee, go get you some coffee. Go get you some 5 energy. I know you have a tough job. I know it's rough. But my tax dollars ain't paying for this shit for you to sit here and sleep at night because you're on night duty. Now I'm going to go talk to your partner. He's still asleep. Look at this guy. Wake up. Wake up. No sleeping on the job. No sleeping on the job. No sleeping on the job. I got you on camera. I'll call your supervisor. Stay up. I've done watched 2 people run through here. You know how many people get killed right here? Fucker. Think I'm bullshitting, dude.